My name is Kristina. I'm from Bulgaria and I'm representing Alternative International. For me, volunteering is like basically living and breathing. Like, I can't imagine to only work or study or to do everything that people expect me to do. I think that every person in his life has to do at least one volunteering action, because once you do it, you know that you're gonna do it once more, because it gives you a lot, and also you give a lot to people who need something, for example, food or just advice and just help in any kind. I decided to take part of this project because I really feel this time that I have the knowledge to give people about the topic of migrants and refugees. In the several projects I took part in, I was mostly like taking the knowledge from other people, and this time I thought that I can taught people something, I can teach people something. So this was like an adventurous thing for me. And also, like I said, I've been to several other projects in other countries, and I really wanted to see how we make projects in Bulgaria. It turns out that we make a really high level, so I'm really happy about it. So I think here we had the chance to prepare and think about a lot of good practices regarding refugees and migrants, so we can actually use them once we go back to our cities. For example, me, I love writing. I can write an article, I can write anything that can be helpful for other people about the topic that the project was about. And most of all, to be a volunteer once again, to be kind to people and to learn how to respect other cultures and other ethnicities.